Right, so you'll have to excuse the light. Let's see if we can just it's not much benefit. I can see at least. Yeah, the sun is shining right through the window. So today I'm going to do something a little bit different. Something I don't usually do on my channel. I'm going to make a card. I'm going to make a birthday card for my sister who loves fairies. This is my card base. So I'm just going to size this up. And I think I'm going to have a mat underneath this as well. So just mark that where I went to cut it. About there. And about there. This is just mixed media paper. The one I usually use. To cut this. Right. Later. Save it for Ron, as my dad always said. Later on. That jokes me. Right. Oh, that is not straight at all, is it? Is it? No. It's going to get smaller and smaller. There we go. There. Now, I'm going to grab my watercolours today. Put one side out of the way. Let's grab my spray bottle. Spray the whole palette. Spray. Don't know what that was. Green paper. And water brush from there, I think. So down at the bottom, I'm going to go for... Is there any water in that? Don't think so. So let's get a little cup. And I've got my water here that I'm drinking. I want some pinkish tones at the bottom. Then we'll go into slightly more purpley tone. It will all blend and spread. And then a darker purple. Oh dear. The dog is not very happy, it sounds. Then a dark, dark purple. And then one, two, three, four. There's indigo. Thank you. Right. As I say, I really want it to blend together, so I'm going to let it dry naturally. So it might be a while before I come back to this. So I will see you when it's dry. Okay, so just spritz that with some more water. And it's not moved as much as I'd hoped. But now I'm going to go in with some Cosmic Shimmers. This is the Set 2 Carnival Brights. It's the only one I have, but I really like it. I really do. It's a really nice set. So let's grab this brush. It's not really a watercolour brush, but it's pretty soft, so I'm just going to go in and add a hint of this Cosmic Shimmer. And that's going to agitate the background a touch. Because it's a watercolour, it will reactivate, probably, hopefully. Try to get it to blend nicely, you see. Try these soft brush. Some clean water and all that. And then a hint of the black in this corner. A hint, if you don't mind. There we are. Oh, I keep getting that pink. Paper underneath. I should have dried that a bit first. There we go. Let's spray that again. And again, I'm going to let it sit. Let it do its own thing. And I'll be back to you when that's dry. Yes, that's my background. Painted and dry. Oh. I never get the thing unscrewed on that. So, I'm going to pop some white down. A lot, just a little bit, and then we will spray it with some water. Got the fan brush. Flick it everywhere. Already got some flecks on there. Okay, and then I'm going to dry that off. Okay, so that's nice and dry now. I've got my stamping platform. And we'll pop that there, and we'll grab this new set of stamps that I got off a magazine yesterday with this lovely die. And you get the unicorn silver. Just pop the light on a little bit because it's realised how dark it was today. Sorry about that. All this off, they always really stick, don't they, when you first do them. I'm gonna grab some black actually. My black in my travel kit, so I just need to take that out. Going away in a fortnight, I can't wait. Well, I'll say a fortnight, it's 8 days now. 8 days today. So, got a week of work and then I'm off. I can't wait. So, ink that up, guys. Down. See how it's come out. Okay. Just want to move it down because of that gap at the bottom. The bottom again. Yeah, that'll do. And then we will move that across. I'll overlap it this time to make sure it catches all the way down. Using stays on, black stays on, by the way. No, I'm not. Archival. Sorry. There we go. Does that need to go? No, I think that's fine. Stop off there. Now, do I just going to have a little thing of composition? Oof. middle. So we do one at a time. Start with the door. Do I have that magazine? Yes. It's this one, Paper Crafter. If you're in the UK. $7.99, although they tried to charge me $9.99, and I said, no, that's not what is on the cover. They said, oh, you're right. Changed it. But yeah, $7.99, and you get these gorgeous, gorgeous stamps. It's the only reason I bought it, for the stamps and the dye, really. I love unicorns, and my sister's very big into fairies. Let's see. Let's stamp that part, so why is it not meeting it? That's very strange. There we go. Not perfect, but there we go. I don't know why that's not wanting to stamp. She worked lovely, but I can see the paint through her. The white paint. So I'm just going to try and see if we can cover that a little bit more. Probably not. Oh well. Nice and crisp anyway. That will do. There we go. Camera battery just died, but I have a spare now, so yay. Can carry on. right where I left off. Here we go. Stamp this little lady. Stamp this little lady. Lovely. Let's just see if we can get that tiny bit crisper. Beautiful. And now there is a sentiment on here that I would like to use. Maybe. Lovely, lovely. Just one more. There we go. Right, just going to go around the edges with this black just to hide any white bits that might still be remaining from missing it with the paint or anything like that. And the stamp down there, we can cover that up. There we go. Now I need to find my black paper and we can assemble a card. So I'll be right back. Okay. So let's have a look see. Okay. Oh, there we go. So I can take that off actually. We don't need that bit. So I think I've ended up about 7. Oh yeah. Just under 7. So let's go for skip 7.5. Same this way. Right, let's have a look and see how that looks. Right, here. Yeah, that's very nice. So, I'm going to use my double-sided tape. I used to make quite a lot of cards. Now I only do it for certain people and occasions. Gonna put a little bit in the middle to make sure everything stays down. Doesn't want to peel. There we go. And I don't know if you will catch it in this light, but that cosmic shimmer does give it a very, very subtle sheen. Don't think you're quite getting it yet, but there we go. I think she'll love that card. She loves fairies. Yeah, we're going to leave it at that. I don't want to make it too fussy. Unless I add... Let's see. Okay. So I found him. Now I'm going to use this one, I think. Whoop, yeah, that's why you try it first away from your product, project, even. There we go. They're not quite the same as those ones. Is that going to annoy me? Yes, it is. Let me see if I can take those off. And that just finishes that off. That's all we need. There we go. So I hope you enjoyed that project. A little bit different for me. I don't usually share my card making. As I say, I don't make many cards these days. But yeah, sister's birthday. You've kind of got it, haven't you? There you go. I hope you'll join me again soon. Thank you for watching. Bye guys.